ओम शांति।
ओम शांति।
हर एक मनुष्य के जीवन में
इन एवरी पर्सन्स लाइफ
एकमात्र यही इच्छा होती है
दिस ऑलवेज वन दिस मेन
कि
डिजायर
उनका सारा जीवन
दैट देयर होल लाइफ
सुख शांति संपन्न हो
शुड बी
और
पीसफुल
जीवन में उन्हें
प्रॉस्परस
सब कुछ प्राप्त
एंड
हो
हैप्पी एंड देयर शुड बी एवरी टाइप ऑफ
और उन
अटेनमेंट
प्राप्तियों के लिए
एंड फॉर दोज अटेनमेंट्स
मनुष्य बहुत प्रकार के प्रयास करता है।
अ पर्सन ट्राइज वेरियस थिंग्स
बचपन से लेके पढ़ाई
फ्रॉम चाइल्डहुड ऑनवर्ड्स
पढ़ना, कमाई के लिए तैयार
यू
होना,
स्टडी एंड देन यू गेट रेडी टू वर्क
परिवार, व्यवहार,
टू अर्न
व्यापार,
देन फैमिली एंड
ये
बिजनेस
सब प्रयास प्रयास ही है ना।
सो वी कीप ट्राइंग
परंतु
सो
वास्तव में
बट एक्चुअली
भरपूरता के लिए,
फॉर
सर्व
फुलफिलमेंट
प्राप्तियों से तृप्त होने के लिए
टू बी सेटिस्फाइड विथ ऑल द
ये जरूरी
अटेनमेंट्स
उपाय है कि
द
हम
ओनली वन
परमात्मा
वे
से
इज दैट
अपने सर्व संबंध जोड़ें।
वी हैव ऑल अ रिलेशनशिप विथ वन
बुद्धि के द्वारा,
ऑलमाइटी गॉड थ्रू
परंतु
आर इंटेलेक्ट
तृप्ति, व्यवहारिक जीवन,
बट टू स्टे इन
भक्ति
अवेयरनेस
योगी
एंड
जीवन,
इन द कर्मयोगी लाइफ
जीवन
एंड
में,
वेन वी आर इंटरेक्टिंग विथ अदर्स विद दैट ओनली वी
क्योंकि
कैन
एक
अटेन
होती
एवरीथिंग
है
इन आर लाइफ बिकॉज वन इज
भौतिक तरह की प्राप्ति है जो
वेरियस
शारीरिक
टाइप्स ऑफ अटेनमेंट्स दैट इज
शरीर के संबंध से है, देह के
रिलेटेड
संबंध से है,
फिजिकली विच इज रिलेटेड टू आर
लेकिन
बॉडी
संतुष्टि सिर्फ उससे नहीं होती।
बट कंटेंटमेंट इज नॉट ओनली विद
संतुष्टि
दैट
मनुष्य को कुछ प्राप्त होता है
मेनी अ
जो
टाइम्स अ
मनुष्य
पर्सन
के लिए
अटेन्स
थोड़ा और
समथिंग
मिले और मिले,
एंड देन
लोभ भी
इन द
भर
माइंड दे
जाता
फील
है,
दैट आई मे बी आई शुड गेट
मोह भी
मोर मे
बढ़
बी आई शुड
जाता
गेट
है,
मोर यू बिकम ग्रीडी
लोगों से
एंड
तृप्ति
अटैचमेंट
प्राप्त
ऑल्सो इंक्रीजेस एंड दैट बिकम्स द कॉज ऑफ
चलो
सोरो
प्राप्ति होती भी है परंतु
यू हैव द अटेनमेंट्स यस
और मिले और मिले और जमा
दैट
हो,
आई गेट मोर आई शुड गेट मोर आई
जैसा
शुड
कि हम
कलेक्ट
हिंदी में
मोर
कहते निन्यानवे
इन हिंदी
निन्यानवे,
वी कॉल इट दैट
पहले
इट इज अ
निन्यानवे
सर्कल ऑफ
फिर
99
100
बिफोर
फिर 199
There
वापस,
is first 99, then you say 199, 299. So that is a kind of a
तो
circle we
मुख्यतः
are running
स्वास्थ्य
around.
समय सारा इसी में
So
व्यतीत हो जाता है।
the person's time, breath,
परंतु अगर
everything
हम
is used in that then.
इन प्रयासों को
But
तो रखेंगे जो
we keep trying,
आवश्यकता है
yes,
जीवन में, भौतिक
whatever
में,
is needed for our lifestyle,
संबंध में, व्यवहार
to live
में,
our
जो करना
lives.
चाहिए
In our relationships, in
उसकी
interactions,
जिम्मेवारी,
whatever
उसको
responsibilities
मेंटेन करने चाहिए,
we have to
लेकिन वो
do it
करते
with love. But
हमारा
while doing all this, our mind,
परमात्मा की तरफ अगर हो तो
if our
उस
mind is
भक्ति
towards
का
the
और जो
supreme
सुप्रीम
soul,
सोल है
then the fulfillment
उसके
that you
होने से
achieve and the contentment that you achieve. That is the
जागरूक
reason why
होना
a person
चाहिए।
is trying everything. You wake up early in the morning.
तो पहले पहले हमें परमात्मा
So first,
से, मात पिता,
from a supreme soul, the mother father,
पिता माता भी कह सकते हैं पर हमेशा
you can
कहते
say
हैं
father and mother,
सतपिता,
but always they say mother and father.
सतपिता हम आपके बच्चे हैं, बालक
We
हैं।
are your children.
माता क्यों कहते हैं?
Why do they say mother?
क्योंकि जब ये समझ आती है,
Because when there is this understanding,
रूहानी ज्ञान मिलता है कि मैं
when you
पिता
get this spiritual knowledge that I am the supreme soul's child,
तो संतान का जन्म तो माता से ही होता है ना,
then a child is born from the
माता
mother.
भी पिता है,
So then the supreme soul is
माँ
father
से
also.
जन्म है और माँ से
With
वर्षा
the
भी है।
mother you take birth, but from the father you get
तो जब हमें इस
inheritance.
बात का आभास होता
So when we have this understanding
जब मुझे ये ईश्वरी जन्म मिला है ज्ञान के
That
आधार से,
I have this spiritual life
बहुत
on the basis of knowledge,
प्रेम से
then with lot of love
परमात्मा को लिए
from our heart,
निकलता है तुम मात पिता,
we say for the supreme soul
तो
that
माता
you are my
से
mother and father.
पालना मिलती है,
So from mother you get
पिता से वर्षा
sustenance,
मिलता है,
and from the father you get
माता से
inheritance.
गोद भी मिलता है, पालना भी
From the
मिलता
mother, you
है,
get
वर्षा
birth
मिलता है।
and sustenance, and
तो
from the father, you
माता
get
के
inheritance.
धन
So, the first few hours of the morning, the meeting with the mother and father that we have, that happiness that we achieve is good. In Laukik life also, from mother and father, you get a lot of love. Many a times, mother and father love you a lot, but the child, he doesn't know that, oh, I'm getting so much attainment. He doesn't realize that. Takes love from mother, father, but sometimes doesn't take also. But those who take, in their life, there is some this kind of a feeling of belonging, that these are my parents, these are my mother and father. So in the mind, what it is called as attainment, you can say, that I have inheritance. The only mother and father's heart is such towards children that however their children are behaving, they always have love for the child. There must be some parents like that. They might get upset for some time, but in the heart, they always have love for the child. So the Supreme Soul, the Father, if we remember Baba, the Supreme Soul, as mother and father, then you will experience such good attainments, experience so good early in the morning. So when the child is born, and when the child grows up, they keep thinking, which school should we send him, which college should we send him, where he'll study well. So mother and father keep thinking this, where, which path we can send him so that his life becomes elevated. He should get good professor, good place. Here I come to know that Supreme Soul is my father and teacher also. Now teacher, if he's teaching in the school and if he's your mother or father, at that time, in what form will you see the teacher? While studying, you won't think that, oh, this is my mother teaching. You will say, this is my teacher teaching. So, Baba, you look him at as father, but when we are teaching, when he's teaching us, so always have a relationship of a teacher. In the relationship of a teacher, there's discipline. You have to study. There is examination. And that time, that teacher won't be your father. He will be always your teacher. So we all also have to always think in our life that the relationship of the teacher that I have with the Supreme Soul, am I not only keeping the relationship of father? That in my mind only there is one father. Father is there, yes. But how should we have the relationship while learning is of a teacher? And what does the teacher like? The children who come on time in the school, who study well, if you are friendly, I feel that you all must be remembering that how was your relationship with your teacher when you were studying. I liked it very much from childhood onwards. I was little, maybe in kindergarten, in primary school, and then when I went to higher school, then I went to college. But the relationship of the teacher is such that where whole day you remember the teacher. Today, what did the teacher teach? What homework did I get? What did I hear today? So Baba says that many times, that with teacher also we have a yoga of intellect, because whole day the child speaks about the teacher. He tells his parents also that today my teacher taught me this, today my teacher told this, today my teacher did this. While sitting with the parents, while eating food, he keeps talking about the teacher.
क्योंकि विद्यार्थी जीवन
because student life is a very elevated
जीवन
life.
की तैयारी है एक तरह से.
It's as though you're preparing for your life. It's not only for earning but for your whole life.
तो हम सभी बहुत सौभाग्यशाली हैं.
So we all are very fortunate.
कि कितने वर्षों से.
That since so many years.
कोई इतना समय थोड़ी कॉलेज स्कूल पढ़ता है.
Nobody studies for so long,
तो
college or school.
साल हो गए पढ़ते हुए. ऐसा होता है क्या?
It has been 62 years for me to study. Is there any such teacher who keeps on teaching you?
ये तो परम शिक्षक है ना.
But he is the supreme teacher.
इतनी शिक्षाएं हमें
And
मिलती
हैं. So many teachings we keep getting.
अभी तो सबको अनुभव होता होगा कि एक
Now everybody must be experiencing that each and every word has so many secrets.
उसको हम लोग रतन कहते हैं क्योंकि उससे कमाई हो रही है.
We call them jewels because we are earning through them. They are very, very valuable.
समय पर उस स्मृति आते ही.
If on the correct time you have that awareness, like how we pass in that other school and college, here also whatever situations come in our life, like a test paper, situation is like a test paper.
न केवल पास हो.
In that, we shouldn't only pass, but we should pass with honor.
वहाँ भी लौकिक में भी पढ़ाई
में. In लौकिक also, if your intellect is good in studying, you pass. But over here,
अच्छी बुद्धि वाले नहीं जरूरी.
It's not only necessary needed that your intellect should be good, but you should pay attention.
Careless नहीं, लापरवाही.
Shouldn't be careless.
पूरा attentively अगर हम पढ़ते हैं.
If we study attentively, completely,
कमाई के योग्य बन जाते हैं.
Then we become worthy of earning this invaluable jewels.
और बड़े होते हैं.
And then when we grow up, further parents think, or the child also thinks that now I have to. I need a guru in my life.
फिर वो गुरु करते हैं. गुरु महामंत्र देता है.
They have find a guru and the guru gives them महामंत्र and then they keep on remembering those mantras because they feel that their future will also be reformed.
एक-एक हम
so if we take each and every relationships we'll take, but these three relationships.
संबंध टीचर का.
Relationship of father, teacher, of relationship of the teacher and the Sadguru, relationship of the Sadguru. Why do we revise this? That at this present time,
हमको इसका पूरा पूरा
we have to
भरपूरता कर लेनी चाहिए जीवन में.
Have complete attainment of this full
fulfillment
of it, full attainment. The love of mother and father. Become worthy and take the inheritance from the mother and father.
Teacher से भी पूरी तरह से अच्छी तरह पढ़ाई पढ़.
With teacher also study properly.
Pass with honor.
Take scholarship. Be pass with honor. And keep moving ahead.
और सतगुरु का महामंत्र और वरदान.
And through the सतगुरु we get the महामंत्रास. And every step in our life.
सफलता का.
It is like we attain everything and we are successful. We keep on experiencing this success. And through this, we become full and complete. And we become content.
तो संतुष्ट तो है ना?
If we are complete, then we are content.
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है ये शब्द. भरपूर
है. I like this word very much that I am full.
हमको कोई भी जीवन में कमी नहीं महसूस होती है.
There's nothing lacking in my life.
कभी भी ये नहीं होता कि ये थोड़ा और मिल जाए.
I don't feel that oh I should get something more. I'm very content.
हमको सब प्राप्त है.
We have received everything, attained everything. We are always happy, content, and
सेवा भाव कि जो मुझे
lot of feelings of service that whatever I have attained,
विधि
that method of attainment
सबको मिले.
Everybody should receive. So that is why in service we have the thought of telling others the method
that
everybody, if they get the method, then they'll be successful also. And in their life also, there'll be contentment and all achievements will be there, all attainments, they'll experience. So this is a very happy and relationship we experience with God, and our mind and words use them worthwhile way. So in this, through this means, we have this way that how to get